Hello, buddy. How y'all doing? Shaman the Headset Hero, aka Nate. Welcome back to Cuphead Part 6. Welcome back, everybody. Last time we only did this stupid boss, Junkyard Drive Guy. I mean, absolutely terrible. I spent about 3.5 hours on him, but I cut it short to where it was only an hour. But that's all we did last time, was try to beat this guy, and we did, finally. So, what we are going to do... Lewis's been filling our mugs with his less more giveaway. Talking that soon sound right to you. So I didn't warn you. And I want to see, actually, what, Okay. Alright, guys. So, we are going to continue off. I guess this will only go here. I guess we'll only do this guy. Continue off to the theater with Dramatic Fanatic and Sally Stage Play. So, thank you, buddy, so much for tuning in. Hope you all had a good weekend. It's Sunday. Sadly, turning Monday tomorrow. But, hope you all have had a good weekend. Hope you all did something fun. I went out and did a ride up in the Bighorns. Pretty good ride. Pretty really good ride with family and friends. So, hell yeah. So, let's continue. Without further ado, let's get into it. I don't know what I have. What? Ow. Damn. What the hell? Uh-oh. Oh, hell. Oh. Oh shit, I killed her. Apparently I do need to have that dash thing. Super one, okay. And... Well, we'll try it with this. Yes. Okay. God dang it. Well, I know I can hop on those. Oh my god. Uh oh. What? Thank you. Alright. You're about to be terminated, buddy. Aw, you dick. Why'd you not do it? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah, I might be sticking with my thing. With my heart. Alright, 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 alright. Alright. This boss ain't too hard, but. Oh. What? Okay, 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 okay. Damn babies. What the hell is going on? Okay. Okay. Oh, come on, that wasn't fair. Alright, alright, alright. Nope. Stupid baby. You're stupid. Stupid baby. And these mole rats. God damn. How'd I do it the first time? What? A great climb and then stuff. Here goes. What? That is unbelievable. Okay. Damn. can't destroy him. Okay. How are you supposed to what? Am I supposed to get on the meteor? Yeah. God, stupid heart. Damn. Come on. Ah. Okay, I got her number now. What? How the... What? You stupid. Okay, I think I got her number though. Yeah, see, she's already on her second phase. Didn't take long at all. Okay, where's she at? Stay where you are. Bye-bye. Okay. Second phase is done. Okay, I got her number now. I got her number now, guys. Watch this shit. It's on. Too easy. Nope. Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright, still got 3 lives. We're good. I hate these fuck. This part's hard as hell. This part's not gonna. What? How'd I die from that? What? Oh, I was supposed to dash there. Okay, I got her number. Okay. Nope. This little weapon does good. Fuck! Oh. Yeah, dodge him. Stupid freaking babies. Damn. Okay. Nice. Got her ass. Okay. Well, that part was way too easy. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Hey! Hey! You son of a bitch! Oh, piss! Oh, so close. Why didn't you die? You were right on the flag. Damn umbrella, man. Okay, I got her now. Fuck. Okay, I got her. Okay. Fuck you. Die. Thank you. Jump, motherfucker, jump! Damn, bro, why aren't you jumping? Stupid umbrella. Okay. La 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 ba 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 ba. Got her. Okay. What? Okay. I didn't do that. Why are... You son of a bitch. Oh my god, I hate this fucking umbrella. Fuck. Fucking hell. Like, why don't she just die? Like, why didn't she die the first time? Because she was right on the flag. Of course, I die. La 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 la. Okay. Oh, I know what I need to do for that last part. I get you. I get you. What? I wasn't even on it. Hey, watch your jet. Come on, just die. Just die. Switch to this motherfucker. Then, you know, he won't. I got her number now. Yeah, that's what I needed. Fuck you, Umbrella. Fuck you, Satan. All right. Nice. Get shit up out of here. Nice. That was nice. Sally Scallywag. Okay. Good shit, good shit. Why can't I go that way? Railroad Wrath. Okay. Oh, shit. What? What? Okay. Okay. This can be a hard one. What? Thank you. Okay. What the hell? Oh, fuck. Okay. Why are you facing this way? Stop it. Get some help. Okay. Fuck. That's how. Okay, I get it. I get it. I get it. Okay. Okay. I get it. Stop turning that way. Why is my controller turning that way? Okay. Skadooski. I didn't know on those two guys. I was like, what? My cart doesn't move that fast. It moves fast enough just for you to get out of the way. Oops. Boogity 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 boo. Fuck. Aw, fuck you, you fucking soap pumpkin. Fuck out of here. Damn. Would help if my controller didn't stop turning, because it just turns randomly. Thanks. What? Boogity 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 boo. Yay! I really like the shotgun one. Brrr. Fuck! Boogity boogity. Boogity boogity boo. Boogity 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 boogity. No, oh, you went the wrong way, you fucking idiot. Ah, yeah. Fuck, man. Killing me here, Smalls. Literally killing me. Okay. All right. Now we're just fucking around. Stop doing that, Nate. Stop it. Stop screwing around. Gotta kill these fuckers. Gotta kill them. Gotta kill them dead, even though they're already dead. Not dead? That's crazy. Thank you! Goes in the middle every time. What? Oh, I hate this fucking soap. Fuck you! In your eyeballs, bitch. I really wish my fucking controller wouldn't just... It's not even hitting him. It's not even fucking hitting him. Okay. God damn, stupid ass freaking soap pumpkin. Get out of here. You hear me? Not funny. I swear. Boogity boogity boo, get out of here. Oh my god, if it would stop moving, I don't know why my controller is moving, man. Moves on its own. Need to get a different controller, I don't know why. So I had this one for, I haven't had this one very long, and I haven't been nice to it. I've charged it every night. Fuck! Like, damn, bro. See, what was that shit? Stop moving, bro. Why is it moving on its own? Damn. Course. Oh my God, how? Stop it, stop it, stop it. Damn. What the fuck? What? Fuck. Ah. Fucking hell. Don't understand how this guy isn't dead! Of course! Fucking eyeballs would kill me, yeah, sure. Thank you. What? What? Damn, bro. How many times did I have to shoot this fucking guy? I can't even hit him because the skeleton dude's in the way. Oh, fucking great. Okay. No, my battery's low. I get it. Stop fucking moving, man! Here. Okay. Okay. A skinny bop 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 bop. Damn, it's like skin melts and everything, like damn. He's gotta be low. My man's is low. Okay. Of course. Yes, fucking. I didn't even hit him. What a bunch of bullshit, bro. Damn it. Why the fuck? What the fuck? You bitch. Burning heart is what I always say when you're fighting a bitch boss. Ah, of course. I hate parrying, bro. I hate it. I hate parrying. Fucking stupid. See, look at that. Hey, look at that. Parry the motherfucker. Oh my fucking god. Damn, this guy's a pain in the ass. You sack of fucking shit. I hate these fucking ghosts, man. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Like, what? That ain't fair. This fucking, oh man. Oh my God, how am I dying? Fucking great. Really? I don't get this. Like, how the fuck am I? I can't see that. Fuck. So like, how's that fair? I can't do anything about that. Fucking pumpkin eating bitch. Thank you. Holy sheep shit. How? Like, what the hell is that music? Fucking eyeballs, get out of here. Ba-ba-dang. Okay. Okay. No! Okay, okay. Okay. I got it. Yes! Yes! Now you can use that soap and go clean your ass! Alright. Good boss, good boss, good boss, good boss. Good challenge, good challenge. Phantom Express is now out of here. Nice. Good shit, good shit, good shit, good shit, good shit, good shit. Alright, guys, I think that's where I'm gonna end it for today. Where do we go after this? Can I not go back? I can't go back. Oh, yes, I can. Oh. You see this? Here comes a spooky bunch. The spooky bunch. Parrying's cool, it's just I do it at the wrong time all the time. What the f- No! No! Here comes a spooky bunch. Oh. Bow. What? Oh, I'm dead. What the fuck? The goons are out tonight. Hey, what the hell? How's that fair at all? What the fuck? How many... You know what? You know what, bitch? You know what? We're gonna add a little pea sugar to this bitch. The Gooligans. Beat you at your own game, ha ha ha. Give me my superpower. Because you got trapped the third time, bitch. Here's the last magical superpower that was available to find for you. Well, time for me to take a powder. Good luck. What's this superpower? What is it? Maneuver your spirit and body stimulated for... Okay. Pork rinds in the room. Welcome. La 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 la. Okay. Alright, guys. Well, that's where I'm going to end up for today. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. We got you two bosses. That's pretty damn cool. Next time, we'll leave off on this boss, the house one, and we'll continue off in the next one. So, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to check out my other videos I've done in the past, my other playthroughs I've done in the past. And I will see you in the next episode. Stay tuned, and we'll be back in the next one. Love y'all. Bye-bye.